Okay, we're about to enter into the main salon, and you can see by the door that it's the upgrade stainless steel encasing on the door. Now we'll go into the salon. The salon had new carpeting put in recently. It's a heavy grade Berber. Has the full leather sofa, the entire thing, for a great amount of seating.
It has a 42-inch plasma TV that goes up and down, and we have a KVH satellite M5 system that powers all the TVs in the yacht. The yacht also, the boat also has a table here that on command goes up and down.
And also open so that you have a whole other dining facility which you can sit at least 10 people around this table. Cabinet with storage. Also, this whole salon has custom wooden blinds. As you can see here, I've pulled them up on all the other windows, but it does have custom blinds that match the wood. It has custom draperies and cornices that were just installed recently. Coastal colors were used that match the latest color trends. And here we have
stereo TV and stereo system. Sony is 5-channel with subwoofer in the main salon. There are also stereo systems individually in each of the staterooms.
Okay, we're coming into the kitchen area. Beautiful floor. We've got the full settee for the dining area, as you can see. This table also opens up to accommodate everyone at the dining table. We have the upgraded captain's chair.
At the controls in the pilot house, you can see the Raymarine 120. We also have several Raymarine graphic EQ, another graphic, and a depth sounder. We also have the Simrod autopilot. These are the Caterpillar control units, and this is a Glendinning electronic control for the engines. I might say right now that the depth sounders, there are three totally separate depth sounders, including three totally separate sensors on this boat. The boat also has, as you can see, a control here for the bow thruster. There's also a VHF radio here, and of note also, this boat, it has stabilizers that are controlled here.
We'll come back towards the kitchen. It has black granite countertops. It has a TV in the kitchen. It has a full-size Sub-Zero refrigerator with two freezer bins. Then we have the flat top cooking area and an Advantum microwave and convection oven. Also, we have a trash compactor, a dishwasher, an ice maker, garbage disposal. This is the Franke beach sink. just great because it gives you more room and you can just move this cutting board around, and cutting board with a great sink. Lots of cabinets above. And lots of great, wonderful light with all the windows. Great view. Okay, we're going to go upstairs to the flybridge. This is the internal way to get up to the flybridge, the steps. The cushions have just been recovered recently in the same coastal tones as the main salon and kitchen. We've got two full couches up here. Obviously a dining table. Come around to the other one. The two captain's chairs, pompette.
Up on the flybridge, we also have the engine controls and the Glendenning system and the bow thruster. There's also a second Raymarine 120. This is connected to a 48-mile radar. We also have a control for the Simrod autopilot. Also up here, you'll notice we have the second depth sounder and the third depth sounder attached to the Raymarine 120. We also have speed through the water, another graphic display to put up anything that you'd like, including waypoint, distance to waypoint, cross-track error, and so forth. And also on this yacht, we have wind instruments, including true wind, apparent wind, total wind speed. Also, this is an upgrade. This is a Kenwood stereo system, and it has video in it, and there's a video feed that shows your engine room right here. Also, I don't have it connected right now, but right here is a 24-inch screen that connects to the computer downstairs in the accessory office. This allows you to play DVDs up here, or also TV up here. We made a trip over to the Abaco's and watched HBO and Showtime all the way across. Some people would say that's not good, but it certainly keeps you awake and on your toes.
Okay, and also back here is where we store the Nautica. It's a
12-foot wide body. It has an upgrade of a 50-horsepower Yamaha motor. It also has a GPS and a VHF radio. It also has a depth sounder. And as you can see, it has a Bimini.
We also have a grill up here. And then also we have two basically refrigerators up here for storage of all your drinks. They were they're insulated, and they have two separate cold plate units in it. Keeps all your drinks nice and cold. And then also here's the
davit.
And then obviously how to get back down to the back side of the boat from the flybridge. And also the flybridge is completely enclosed with the marine windows that have three openings that you can open and roll up and get wonderful breeze but still be protected from the elements.